Hey, it's Alyssa Donovan. I'm here in the Hyde Park neighborhood. I've talked to a few people that live here, and they are still without power, really struggling with the heat. Even though it is a cooler day, it's still hot in their houses. And let me show you why they are still without power. Look at this gigantic tree. Mike is filming over there. You can see that went right through this fence and into the power lines on the ground. You can see we do still have those power lines down. Neighbors tell me KCP&L has not made it out here yet. We are talking to them shortly about their game plan to restore power to this neighborhood and others.